Tablets, I've read Half Moon, A Few Mockingbird, and one of my favorite novels. If you ask me about India particularly, I think Amish. Hello. Amish is doing a fantastic job. He's a DJ and he's a perfect writer. You can read his Meluha series. There is another writer, Kulpreet Yadav. He's also doing a fantastic job. He has recently out with his new novel, The Pirate Who Loved. You can read those books. They are pretty good in terms of getting to know about the literary style of writing. The
question, first give us your name. Thank you, Jyoti.
As I said, you need to read a lot. If you really want to be a writer, you need to understand what other people have written. I can tell you about few of my favorite books which I really like. The first book that I read was when I was 6 years old, and somebody handed out this book to me. The name of the book was Fountainhead. And that book completely changed my life. At the age of 6, I read that book. After that, my second book was Frederick Forsyth's The Day of the Jackal. I really love that book. I'm a die-hard fan of Frederick Forsyth. I love Nitya Prakash.
I wanted to ask that how do you decide which type of tone do you have to use for the particular piece of writing?
Could you please repeat your question? You were inaudible here. She needs to say, what kind of tone do you take in your work? How do you decide upon that?
Right. Let me tell you something. The theme of your novel is pretty important for you to decide the kind of tone that in which you will be writing. So that completely depends on the kind of theme that you have decided to use. In this novel that I have written, that is Anti-National, which is a thriller, medical thriller, I have used different types of tones in that. If you ask me to emphasize upon which is the major and the most important part of your novel, identifying these main themes, please understand, please look at it while rereading that particular story that you have included these five elements or not. If you'll not be able to include any of these elements, you will miss out something important in that particular story. So whenever we evaluate stories for our web series, for our television, for our films, let me tell you, they have these kind of five elements. That is the character, the setting, the plot, the conflict, and the resolution. But all these five elements, not all five, at least three elements are missing in the TV channels. I'll tell you something about TV channels, how they do it. Every Thursday, the TRP reports come, right? TRP reports talks about minute by minute TRP for a particular show. Character mein nagin hai, wo blue sari pehen kar aayi hai, TRP high hai. To writer ko bola jata hai, blue sari mein lekar aao, aur usko screen ke zyada der rakho, TRP badha di. To hamare saath ye hota hai, television channels mein. राइट एक स्टोरी को इतनी सी बात हुई है, ये छोटा सा सेशन हुआ है, हमें इस पर्टिकुलर चीज को 6 दिन के एपिसोड में घसीटना है. कुड यू इमेजिन द टास्क? आपको लगता होगा कि स्टोरी में तो कुछ हुआ ही नहीं, ये तो वहीं बैठे हुए हैं, कुछ हुआ नहीं. उसके लिए भी लिखना पड़ता है, एंड वी हैव टू एक्चुअली बड़े बड़े अक्षरों में लिखना पड़ता है ब्लू सारी. She will come in blue sari क्योंकि blue sari में पिछली बार आई थी तो TRP आई थी. So designers are very important in a TV serial more than a writer. So TV channels के लिए कभी भी aspire मत करिएगा कि आपको लिखना है. Otherwise आपको पता है ना, एक ही शॉट को 5 जगहों से दिखाया जाएगा और नाटक ओवर हो जाएगा. Write for good stuff. And we are giving you opportunity to write for the web series, जिसमें हमें अच्छी कहानियों की तलाश है. तो अगर आपको लगता है कि आपके पास एक अच्छी कहानी है, because मैम से भी बात हो रही थी, तो उन्होंने ये कहा था कि सबके पास कहानियां होती हैं, किसी भी शाम की चाय अगर आप किसी के साथ पी लें तो आपको पता चलेगा उसके पास भी एक कहानी है। डर बहुत लगता है उन कहानियों को आगे लाने। अब सोशल मीडिया ने एक छोटी सी पहल तो कर दी है कि डायरी का आखिरी पन्ना अब सोशल मीडिया पर रात में खुलता है, जहां पे हम अपनी कहानियों की अपनी बातों के बारे में बात करते हैं और डर नहीं लगता है। कुछ लोगों ने तो फेक अकाउंट भी बनाए हुए हैं बात बनाने के लिए। तो इन सारी अपॉर्चुनिटीज को ग्राब करिए, एंगेज करिए, स्काई इज द लिमिट फॉर यू। आई नो अ लॉट ऑफ राइटर्स जिन्होंने बहुत छोटे से स्टार्ट किया था, मैंने बहुत छोटे से स्टार्ट किया था। आज मैं जब मैंने स्टार्ट किया था तो मैं एक छोटी स्टोरी के लिए मुझे करीब 2000 रुपए मिलते थे। अब अगर मैं एक घंटा देता हूँ स्टोरी के लिए तो मैं उसके लिए 2 लाख लेता हूँ। तो ये डिफरेंस है उस टाइम से इस टाइम। थैंक यू।